And it's no surprise that Belmont already has a corner kick. A lot of those for this offense.
Well, you can see early the aggressiveness of the University of Evansville's first offside to the contest there, as getting the ball inside the box was Vic. So you can see the aggressiveness of the Aces, and they have been as